We're all on that journey of discovery. That will take us beyond every barrier, restriction, and limitation to limitlessness, to actively participate in the restoration of all things. And I encourage you to embrace the restoration of all things journey. It's a wild joyride, full of wonder and awe, of an amazing sense of this creation that we have been created, we've been made of, to engage and to legislate and govern and rule and bring freedom to, and to see restored. So I'd encourage you to embrace your destiny. Don't resist it. Embrace the deconstruction. Don't resist it. Embrace the renewing of your mind. Don't resist it. And don't get caught up in things which will take you back into the old and take you back into the religious bondage. Keep walking free. That freedom is your destiny. Come to that place of rest, rejoicing in love, joy, and peace. Embracing the love of the Father's presence. Start breathing deeply, slowing down your mind, your emotions, your whole being. Relax. Engage God within. Engage God in the very core of your being. Engage Father, Son, and Spirit. Be filled with love. Breathe in love. Be still and feel the love, the acceptance, the affirmation, the approval of a loving Father, that He would reveal true sonship, your true identity. Ask the Father to reveal Himself to you, to reveal yourself to you. And as you embrace in the reality of who He is as love, the I am that I am, joy, peace, truth, limitless grace, triumphant mercy. Just be filled with that love, joy, and peace. Dwell in it, rest in it, abide in it. And in that safe place, open up your heart, open up your mind to engage face to face, where the revelation of your identity and your destiny will be unveiled. As you go deeper into Him, you go deeper into you. Engage the light. Let the light transform. Engage the truth. Let the truth bring revelation. And just be. Just learn to be. Go deeper and deeper into being.